To graph the line which passes through these points, we'll need a graph first. And yeah, let's look for the first point, which is 67 over 43 and 89 over 30, which is there. And the other point, which is 55 over 10 comma minus 47 over 15, which is gonna be here, close to here. Let's mark that as 15. Now let's draw a line that passes through these two points.